The hardest part in life is when you get comfortable in life.
Please be outstanding to receive a little thank you from Lorenzo and all the team at Young Global Leaders Summit for recruiting the humanitarian actor, YouTube sensation.
I think the reason we need young leaders is because we need people, you know, who would guide youth in the right direction. You know, I asked a question to the people, they're like, well, how many people like diamonds? Everybody raised their hand. I'm like, how many of you guys want to shine like a diamond? Everybody raised their hands. And I'm like, everybody of you want to shine like a diamond, but you don't want to get cut like a diamond. If you see diamond in a raw form, it's a stone. You'll see it on the street, you'll just kick it. You'll not even know. But when the same stone goes through the process of cutting, intense heating, shining, polishing, then it's when it becomes a diamond. So in life, you face problems. You will. I mean, there's no way you will not. You know, you will go through tough times, depression, anxieties, nervousness, but that's the process to become a diamond. Because when a stone is in the process to become a diamond, if it breaks, it's never going to be a diamond. So when you go through a process of, you know, pain, you go through a process of depression, anxiety, nervousness, you know, being complex, like I'm not good enough, you're going to fight those things. It's only those people who have the courage to fight that are the ones who's going to become a diamond.
Well, you know, I'm too scared to get comfortable. There's a time you get comfortable in life, your progress stops.
What has kept all the great things, you know, on the other side of the fear? And those who have the courage to overcome their fears are going to get that reward, the success. So every time you go through fear, you can just fight it. And if you can fight your fears, you can win. I seriously believe that, you know, people who fight in life, they can never lose. And if you see two guys fighting, you will never know which person will win unless one person gives up. The only time you know that person is going to win, when other person surrenders. So in life, as long as you fight, you can never lose. The only time you lose is when you surrender, when you give up to life, like, I can't fight anymore. All the success lies in the uncomfortable zone. So don't listen to people who try to break you apart. The reason they do that is because they can't achieve anything in their life, and they see you as a threat. That if you become something in life, they'll become insecure.